we turn our attention. Hey! Isn't that funny? Laugh, Joe! Laugh for me! Ha ha ha! Laugh! Laugh, Joe!
Smile.
That was a perfect 10-minute
run. I couldn't really tell what was going on. And Sean Spears just dropped Joe Gacy. Well, how can any man compete against Femi at less than 100%? There's no way to do it.
There's no way you can do it, but my question is this. Femi know he has a big match coming up, and Stan to deliver. My thing is, why should he take a match like this? I'm going to tell you why. He's taking it because he's here to feast, Vic. He's here to prove to everybody in NXT that he is truly the real deal.
Well, should Oba be worried about that triple threat match and Stan and deliver? He doesn't need to be factored in the decision to lose the title.
Tell you something, Butch Jensen is looking for a moment in Dijak, pain,
Josh Briggs.
Destruction.
Excuse me. We keep talking about Butch Jensen.
I don't know. Josh Briggs, he's a guy there again that's looking to come up. JBL endorsed this kid. I'm going to tell you right now, Oba Femi, if he can run through him, it would tell me a whole lot about Oba Femi.
Tickets on sale, Ticketmaster.com, hottest NXT ticket in years. Matching the
rules. Wow!
On his back.
Wow!
Somehow, Gacy able to hoist up Oba Femi.
Gacy is taking it to Oba Femi like nobody else has taken. Oba Femi, I'm gonna tell you, Vic, he's close.
Well, Joe Gacy trying to fight through the pain, trying to enter the upside down.
Not tonight. Not tonight. Look at the strength on this big man.
Oba Femi with snake eyes, and then like he did in Alabama, just shot-put his opponents.
It's about 260 pounds. He just tossed right there, Vic.
And the NXT Universe adding fuel to Oba Femi.
Whoa, wait a minute.
And for everything Femi has done in this matchup.
Referee has to have a wherewithal.
The referee is stopping this match.
Wow.
The referee has ruled this no contest.
Wow.
Therefore, he's still the NXT North American champion, Oba Femi.
Gacy, an appetizer
Wow.
for Oba Femi ahead of Stand and Deliver.